Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
All right, Sam, good hit, good hit.
Come on now, boy. Stupid.
All right, Sam, good job.
There it is.
Sam, get down. Get down.
Smart.
All right, Sammy.
All right.
That'll work. Good job, guys. Good job. Nice hit.
Dead ball.
Oh, Greg just made it.
Go, go, go!
Out of play.
Good job, good job.
He said,
come on, Riley. Good hit, Riley. Good job. Nice work, Riley.
There you go, Riley.
Good job, Riley.
Opposed to,
I don't know. I think,
as opposed to start you, rest you, and then put you back in.
Good job, Riley.
Have some fun today, Sam.
Good catch, Sammy.
Wait away, Sam. Wait away, bud.
Right through.
Good job.
Good job, Sammy.
Nice job, Sam.
Good eye.
Hey guys.
Come on, Robbie. That's it.
Good hustle, Robbie. Turn on one, Sammy. Turn on one, Sam.
No help now.
Dead ball.
Sam, it's okay, I promise.
Yeah, you get that.
I'll figure it out.
You got a company now, Justin.
Our
children were watching the media marching all over the gym.
Tag up!
Oh, yes. Feel fly and fair. Back
and down. You don't have to go, Jake.
Yeah, we decided to take us a road trip.
We got two out. Here we go.
Blowing the
There it is.
Yeah, Nick.
Woo! Nice job, Nick.
There it is, Mom. You're right.
I would never let Mr. Neville live that down that he gave up your grand slam.
No, I told him right before I went up there.
I know you did.
I did.
Come here, ball. Oh. We're fine, Sam. Good ball.
You all right? Good job, Jake Murphy.
Good job, Greg.
We'll take it, Greg. We'll take it. Good hit, Jake.
Damn.
That's gone.
That would have been in the woods.
He caught that ball.
Wow.
Nice good catch. Good catch, center field. Good rip, Jake. Nice rip, Jake. Good hustle, Greg. Good eye. Hustle down, Ross. Put it on the ground, Dave. Good hit, Dave. Good job, guys. Good hit, Dave Mellon. Just meet it, Josh. It'll go. Good job, Billy. Way to work it. Getting hot out there, Greg. Good job. I'll hit the ball. That's a good hit, Sam.
Yeah,
Take three.
Try it again. All right, Dave Mellon. Good job. Way to hustle. Just meet it, Nick. Just meet it. That'll work. Good job, guys. Billy Johnson, good job. Fork stuck in the road. Tom grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go.
So make the best. Good job, Troy. Good job.
Hello.
Good job, Sammy.
Right away, Sambo.
Good job, Sammy.
So take the photographs
and cell
phones in your mind. Hang it on a shelf in good health and good time.
Tattoos and memories. Good job, Sammy. Good inning.
Shot, but it's too high.
We know that center fielder can play.
In that position, I guess.
What? What is a good possibility?
Just spraying it. What do you got, like Roundup?
Yeah, we have
Roundup. Good hustle, Ross.
Good hustle.
Play ball.
Come on, Sammy.
All right, wait down there,
wait
down, buddy.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life.
Good pitch, Sammy.
Way to go, Sammy. Way to go, buddy. Come through now, bud. All right, buddy.
Good, good pitch, Sam. Nice breeze. Needed that.
Two.
Good pitch, Sammy.
Come and get him, buddy.
Fine, Sam.
Hoot!
Yeah. Good job, Sammy. Good hit, Joe! Nice rip, Joe! Good job, Joe! Good eye. All right, Robbie, big hit now. Come on.
Out of third!
Good hit, Sam. Good hit, Justin. Come on, Sam. Good pitch, Sammy. And you get to break it up.
Defense on your toes.
Hey, bada 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 bada, swing bada. Hey,
Good pitch, Sammy.
Two. Run away, buddy. Come on back.
Come on, Paul.
Looks like he's getting stronger, huh?
Three. He's out on the tag.
Out of the way, buddy.
Good job, Sammy. No hitter, guys.
Nine
pitches, eight in
a row, and no hitter. Good job, Heat. Number two on the list is Nick Kelly, who crushed a home run today.
That was
the only one today, guys.
I was calling three.
I thought we had three or four of them today. Honestly, with all our left-handers.
I got two hits left-handed.
And our newest left-hander,
almost three,
Billy Johnson,
who got two hits today and pitched a no-hitter in phenomenal fashion. He'd have beat anybody today. Sam Hennessy.